All right, so just got my order of Bevel. Shaving system for men with curly hair to prevent razor bumps. So we're gonna see how well this works out. This is how the package came, razor. And obviously you got, you know, your product and whatnot. So about to take a shot, see what happens. As you can see, on the side of my face, I already got a few razor bumps. So, and I'm like this close to getting laser hair removal surgery because I hate facial hair underneath because it hurts so bad when it grows in. So we're gonna try this out. It's a 30-day product. Today is February 21st, 2016. So it says my hair grows back in about 2 weeks. So after the second week, we'll see how it works. Pretty nervous, about to put a razor to my face. Black people, we don't use this. We use the clippers, we don't use this. So if this does not work out, I'm gonna be mad. Okay, so it's been about a week and a couple days. And after about a week of after shaving and whatnot, you can already see the hair bumps like coming in strong. So we'll see what happens in the next few weeks or so. All right, so today is March 6th. It's been about 2 weeks now. About to give this another shot. Kind of nervous. First 2 weeks didn't really go too well. I was in a lot of pain with the hair growing back in. So we're gonna try it out and see how it works. Round 2, kind of nervous. Hey, let's do it. So I just finished cutting my face. Pretty clean, smooth shave. So I don't have any problem with the razor, nothing like that. Just wanna make sure that when it grows back, I don't get as many hair bumps. That's the whole purpose. All right, so it's the beginning of the third week, or the end of the third week. I haven't seen any signs of change, and I still have a ton of hair bumps. So I don't think the product has worked for me. Now, it does say it does help prevent hair bumps within 4 weeks with smoother skin, but I don't wanna put my face through that pain again. So I'm probably not gonna use it, but I'll think about it next week or so. All right, so it's the beginning of the fourth week. I've been using the Restoring Balm every day. So I have not seen a change at all in my facial hair, even the texture. And I mean, my face is pretty much covered in hair bumps. I did get a lot of them out though, but I don't think this product worked for me. I'm not saying it's a bad product. I'm saying it didn't work for me in particular. So I think I'm gonna go back to using the clippers and just call it a day. And then hit up Ideal Image Laser Hair Removal and go from there. Another thing is also is that I signed up for the monthly subscription. So that's another thing that's gonna kill me. I'm gonna receive, you know, 2 more shipments of the shaving cream, the palming oil, and the restoring balm, and I'm not gonna use it. So that's another thing that's kinda got me disappointed in the whole product. Like I said, it just didn't work for me, but it's not a bad product. So that's another thing to consider when purchasing it, if you're gonna buy it outright or sign up for the monthly subscription. So thanks for watching, I appreciate it.